Hello, today we are going to draw a koala. So please take a pencil and the blue paper and we will start. First, I draw his head, big circle. Then I draw his body, like an oval. Now I will draw his ears, look, they're fluffy. So I add a little bit of volume with these curvy lines. So here will be his nose, eyes, smile, his fluffy tail, leg, arm. I want him to lay down on the tree, so I will just make him a little bit fatter, so more fluffy. I want to add extra branches for my tree. So now we will need painting. We will use white, black, green and red. First we will need white and black. Koalas are great, so we need to take a little bit of white and mix with the black. Now I paint over my koala. For the tree, I will need brown. If you don't have brown color, you can take red and green. This will be brown color. I will add extra leaves. Cloud. To finish, you can add white things in the ears, eyes, nose, everything in black. So bye bye.